This year, we have launched BFA and MBA integrated program in Gyan Vihar University. We believe that life is very beautiful, and before becoming a business manager, everyone first must appreciate the life. The contents of the life are the best lessons for us. Whatever we see around, whatever we feel, this is great art of the God. We must understand this, appreciate this, and integrate it in our life. Rather than trying to manage the nature, we have to understand how to manage ourselves. We have to learn how to manage ourselves in the context of this beautiful surrounding, beautiful nature, beautiful world around us. The program BFA and MBA integrated is an attempt in this direction, whereby we respect the God, the Almighty, the nature, the world, for its beautiful creation, and try to understand the beauty in the nature as an observer, and try to integrate this creativity into all our endeavors. We don't claim that we are teaching anything new. We only claim that we try to make students closer to life. If we can appreciate the nature, if we can appreciate the surroundings, and if we can try to integrate this beauty into our life becomes beautiful. The simple principles all around. When you look around ourselves, you find plenty of occasions to learn around from that. Now we are trying to integrate all these into our life in the form of business management. When we are saying business management, it's not limited to business, but it is most essentially connected to life. How? For example, when we are talking about designing of the products, so we have to design products in proximity to the nature, understand the nature, design products which can live longer, if design products which do not cause harm to the nature, which try to integrate themselves to the nature. Similarly, when we are trying to advertise, we have to advertise in such a way that it doesn't cause any loss to the surrounding ecosystem. We have to promote ethical products, environment friendly products, and we have to try to encourage people to appreciate nature through our advertisements. We have to support those initiatives which help in our sustainable living. Similarly, we have to appreciate the great leaders of the past who have tried to connect us to the nature. So these are simple principles that we have tried to integrate in our BFA MBA integrated program, so that we are able to design a program to develop people who appreciate the creativity of the nature and who apply this creativity in designing communication solutions to connect the company with its surrounding, with its nature, and to keep the basic principles that nature is supreme, and we have to adjust, adapt, change ourselves to protect, promote, and preserve this beautiful nature.